Today, we will design 3D objects for the laser cutter using FreeCAD and create a simple mounting bracket. These mounting brackets are designed to hold the cooling unit of the K40 that we built in another video in place. This is a bit too complicated to model as a simple 2D model in Inkscape, as we have shown in a recent video. FreeCAD, however, is easily able to handle this kind of design. The laser cut interlocking workbench is a great way to design even quite complicated shapes for the laser cutter. Install the workbench following the link in the description. In FreeCAD, we switch to the laser cut interlocking workbench. We want the mounts to have a length of 150 mm and the short sides to be around 25 mm wide. The box design tool from the workbench gives us a head start and creates the necessary pieces easily. We just fill in the width, height, length of the box and the thickness of the material, which is 3.1 mm, and get a box of that size. We delete the two sides that we don't need with the delete key and position the two sides that later will become supporting elements 30 mm inwards. To move objects by a set amount, we add the respective number in the positioning area. Just type the plus sign and the number and let FreeCAD do the math for you. We then select all the pieces and click on the button to create connection tabs. In the task panel, we add all the parts to the assembly with the Add Same Parts button. By pressing space, we hide one long piece and mark the faces of the two short pieces so that they get tabs. Well, for the short sides, the default setting of a single tab works fine. We increase the amount of tabs for the long sides to 5. After hiding the second long side, we can add the other two faces, and after closing the task panel, all the tabs are created. Now we switch back to the part design workbench to modify the pieces. Before we can modify a shape, we have to convert it into a body with this button. For the smaller pieces, we create a sketch on their surface and then use the button with the blue box to get the corners of the shape as a reference. With the multiline tool, we then draw a triangle and directly close the sketch. By pocketing the triangle through the entire structure, we cut away part of the shape. This change is purely for the look. We repeat the same steps for the other supporting structure. The two long pieces get holes to mount the cooling unit and screw the mount to the card. These are also sketches on the surface that are pocketed through the piece. Creating sketches in FreeCAD follows a simple logic. If you get close to an existing point and it turns yellow, the point is sketched and a constraint is automatically created. Now the circle still has an arbitrary size. We select the circle and add a constraint to make its radius 2 mm. We close the sketch and pocket the hole through all the material. On the other piece, we first create two circles that have an arbitrary size and position. We then add constraints to them. In the first step, we mark both centers and make sure they are on the same height with a horizontal constraint. When selecting both circles, the radius constraint is automatically applied to both elements. We measure the distance of the mounting hole of the radiator to be 120 mm, which is a horizontal distance constraint. We then again use the blue box icon to get the edge of the shape as a reference so that we can measure the horizontal distance of 7.5 mm and the vertical distance of 10 mm. After closing the sketch, we select pocket and go through all the material. The shape is finished and we can inspect it from all sides. In order to cut them on the laser, we select all the parts and go back to the laser cut interlocking workbench. A very cool feature is this button with the small squares that puts all pieces flat in one plane. We export these shapes to a DXF file and can cut them on the K40. After cutting the parts out, the mounting brackets are ready for glue up. Hopefully this video inspired you to create your own laser cut designs with free software. If the video was helpful, please give it a like. To stay up with new videos, please subscribe and follow us on Instagram for a look at future projects.